Tonight, NOPD is investigating a double fatal shooting in Central City. Investigators say two men were found lying in the street in the 1600 block of 8th Street. No word on a suspect or motive in this case.